Hey everyone, welcome back to some more Armageddon Empires. Wow, it's been like a week, maybe 2 weeks? It's January 14th today. I'm planning to record this tonight. And so I have an excuse, I do have an excuse, and that was that I was attempting to get Fraps to record my desktop, which it stopped doing. So tonight I am using NVIDIA's Shadowplay to record it. I picked up a new solid state drive, which means I had to reinstall a great deal of my system because, well, my current solid state is probably going to go out in about another few months, so I wanted a new one, so now I have a new one. But the bad news is that I lost my capability to record my desktop. Fraps uses something called it Monitor Aerial Desktop, in which I can click that and it records, well, my desktop. It's not working anymore, and I guess that the version of Fraps which I'm using now is different than the one I was using a little bit ago. I could always plug in my old solid state, I suppose, and copy Fraps directly over. I didn't even think about doing that till right now. Doesn't figure. I spent like most of yesterday trying to figure out what was going wrong with the desktop before I gave up and just began using this. All right. So this looks like this is working pretty well, though I can't get rid of the symbols down below in the lower right-hand corner. So I apologize for that. And let's think about what we were doing. So it's been a while since I recorded this game. That's right. And we're being slugged hard by the Xenopods, who have powerful small armies, and I'm struggling to get some powerful units of my own out into play. I wouldn't mind having another Leviathan out here somewhere. So I've been slowly trying to beef up my base a little bit. At the same time, I need to try to hit them. So Michael Janis, you suggested that I hit them as back as quickly as I can and take their things. So we're going to try to do that. So we're going to move Lumnicus into the Croton Wastes. Yeah, all these guys already have an attachment, so I can't give them the neurotoxin stuff. Yeah, if they hurt these guys, they'll do some decent damage to them, but I don't think I'll kill them, and they can be easily killed by them. Their defense is only 6 on 2 of them, 5 on others. I'm still also trying to... That's right, I'm trying to... No, this is not their main base. This is not their main HQ. I need to destroy all their locations as quick as possible. Now. Okay. So the first thing we're going to do is... We have a prisoner in here. We're going to transfer him. I'm going to spend the AP so I can keep getting bonus AP all the way down here to our staging area, which is a few points. Next. We will move our Lumnicus Ocean Wastes. Next round, I'm going to jump him back this way to take on the Freeway of Death and the Craters. Let's move their Spider Bot Scouts around a little bit so we can maybe begin trying to figure out where they are. Nomad Caravan, I will claim those human resources to stop them from claiming them. They're probably not down in this direction, but we'll sweep like this anyway to get the Spider Bot Scouts back into location. Next, I'm going to move Crypticus. I can just destroy this terminus of mine. I probably should do that because they have an egg chamber in there. Oh, I don't have the AP to do it this round. I can move Echelon Attack Systems 3 spots. Did I go second or did I go first? I think I went second this round. I can move Echelon Attack System down into the wasteland and retake this location, which will force them out, and I might be lucky enough to destroy those drones. Of course, I leave the labyrinth completely undefended by doing that, but I can always reload the... I have one reload left, so we can do that. Also, let's move... Yeah, alright, let's move Echelon Attack Systems out. Probably a huge mistake doing this, but we're gonna do it. And we'll attack. And I'll attack. And this looks good. Because, yeah, even with their bonus AP, they're not gonna have too much that can stop me here. So let's use our Leviathan to begin by weakening these Psykers. Okay, he likely won't damage me. Alright, well, that was very... Oh, I lost my fate points. Okay, so I should have spent all my fate. We'll try to destroy this guy. Hyperkinetic, that's right. He has a missile launcher, so that failed. He's using his assault. And we can destroy the drudges, probably. Or I can try to go after the... Let's destroy the drudges. Oof, we don't destroy the drudges. Can we destroy the drudges? Can I do it? Yes, we do. Okay, next round. And he's getting the hell out of there. Can't say I blame him. And we don't kill the psychers. Oh, they're sticking out with the brutes. All right, that's fine with me. Let's weaken them. His defense would be... Oh, that's right. We lower his attack rate? No, I think his defense gets lowered. Oh, these are just brutes. I'm sorry. I thought these were the gluttons. Okay, so now he's badly hurt. We can probably now finish him off. Not rolling too well. I guess where this Leviathan is expecting to fight massive enemy armies, like units, enemy tanks and what have you, not troops that the enemy's fielding, so. Good, but we'd still destroyed everything in there. I would like to go next so I can get back to my main base with my army. We just barely do so, but we do so. All right, so now, I don't care about holding on this location. I just wanted to strip it from them briefly, and I'll let them retake it. Crypticus is moving out. There's Riley. Okay, so he is still around. I'm glad I moved my group out of here. Next, let's... if I jump over here, what's his speed? 2. Movement to 2. So he can't reach me instantly. I might be able to put him out of supply if I can take this location, but I have to hope there's nothing huge in there. Crypticus will reach there next round. Let's jump Lumnicus all the way over to here. Over here, we're going to make an army. And get Reconicus into that, so I can try to get him out of there. Oh, I can just move him away! We can just let him take this location. There's a war nest in here. But I don't care about that. Oh, I do care about this, though. All those resources being generated. We're going to be assaulted soon, so I think we should just move him out. Let's let him take him. I'm fine with this. We'll just do that. He can have that location. Next, let's attach this munition to our apparition. And draw a card. Another Hydra. Woo! He didn't move into me. But where did he go? Probably to this wasteland here. Yes, he did. No, he didn't. Where did he move to? All right, well, I'm going to move Echelon Attack Systems back to the Labyrinth, where they will hold that location again. And you know what? I can give them this Hydra. This way, they actually have a scout unit as well. I'll repair the Proteus. And I really want to make some defense for that Hydra. I'm going to spend most of my AP units doing this. It also means that Riley's around here somewhere, so I need to be careful with Lumnicus. Let's move them into... Let's keep looking for other enemy locations. We're going to move him... No, I still want him to hang around. We only have 2 AP left. Do I have my tactic cards? We can make a tactic card with this. Need to claim their resources. I think I've managed to destroy most of their scout units. Oh, wow. Okay. I can't even destroy that with Lumnicus's force. Actually, I might be able to with all my tactic cards. I'll be able to with all my tactic cards. Move in there and kill the monstrosity. It will be very difficult to get past it, but we might be able to give it a shot. Next, I'm going to blow up this pump zebra station if I'm able to. Let's see. It's like a random facility. I can damage it. Oh, we're gonna do one of these. Destroyed it. Good. That location is now just that. I need to begin destroying his resources from him, stripping him from of all of them. Alright, so next, what do I want to do? We probably should... Let's make some more tactic cards. So, we want another minus one success dice. I want another one of these awesome cards, if I can get it. Can, that's good. Let's make some tech. We'll make defensive nanites. For Hydra. These are only scout units, so I definitely want that improved slightly. Or somewhat. Next, let's move Luminicus right into there. That's a huge mistake, I just realized, because now they know where I'm located with Luminicus's group. But it's too late. Let's hold on to some AP for tactic cards. We'll just draw a single card and end our turn. Yep, that's going to be... Oh, that's actually Zolthrum. Alright, well, I wanted this anyway, so I'm fine with this. We're ready. He's going first, so he might destroy one of my peoples. Take away all his fate. Nice! Oof, didn't spend any more of my fate. Now, let's attack the monstrosity back. We'll have to get lucky to put any damage on it, and I'm not willing to spend fate points to do this. I probably should, though. Yeah, neurotoxin's not really going to damage it. Its resistance is 5. So, I can't rely on neurotoxin to kill it. We just have to get more successes, and it gets defenses, and that's probably not going to work out for us. Good, he's running. Another point of damage on him. Ah, Riley shows up. This is what I was worried about. This time, I'm going to do something like this. And he's going first, and this is going to be so painful. So I would like to... Looks to accept that. Take a lot of damage. Alright, so... And he's committed. Oh, God. All right, let's use a combat attack. I want to destroy that enzyme thrower. It's the only thing I have a chance of actually destroying. And we do so. Good riddance to it. They're trying to kill my one guy? Sure, I'll spend all my fate. Let's try it. I'd rather not lose any of these, but I don't think I'll be six... Nope, we lost them. I need to hold on to some of my stuff for my eventual retreat here. Oh, God! That will just kill my guy immediately. Good, one of them gets away. Undamaged one. We take lots of damage on another. Another one gets away. Oh man. What am I doing? We got to keep doing something. So I'll strip him of that as well. Only psychers in there, huh? Oh, and a sniffer. That's bad. Alright, well, too late now. How's everything over here looking? I could use more weaponry on all my guys, but I need more good cards. Draw a card? A Nexus. Not at all what I needed. We need tactic cards to make up for the ones we've used. So let's make minus 5 fate points. And minus 1 success dice. Going first. Lunakis, back in here, and we can get you repaired up. Let's make some other nanites for the one poor guy who can still hold on to them. And we'll attach them to our weapon platoon. There we go. Now they're all the same. Fortunately, we're down one unit. I could leap them into here, but then they're going to show up. Though, if they attack... Will they attack? My defense will be, I think, 2 higher? With 8s? I don't know if I can handle 10s with this group, but my defense will be higher. Oh, no, I have to wait till next round to leap them into here. Let's move Criticus away. No, we're leaving here. What's in here? What is this location? Another hidden hive. You're freaking kidding me. They're all over the place over here. Alright, so I'll probably try to blow that location up. Alright, we have a Proteus. We can move it all the way over here to give Iconicus something else he can do something with. Oh, and we still need to move this around. I need to find out where their base is still located, because it's not this. This is not their HQ, or wasn't their HQ before. What do I do? I have all these Terminus and nothing to use them on. Let's move Recce. I'll try to drop another Terminus around here, and we'll sweep down here looking for more of where they might be located. And you know what? We're going to drop a conflict node. Here. That gives me another tactic card. Probably just took this location. I'm fine with that. Okay, next. What are we doing? I'm thinking that we'll try to blow up the silo complex to strip them of more resources. Oh, that's a genetics roll to do that, isn't it? No, it's not. No, it's right here. So I have 7 total die. I need 7 total die. What's my tactic cards? We need more tactic cards first before we attempt to do that. So let's do that. So we want some of these cards now. Wouldn't mind having 2 of them. Next, let's move Recce. Why can he only move one spot? Oh, because he's out of supply? Oh, he's way out of supply now. That's right. We just lost that location, so we lost everything over there. Now we're confined to just over here again. Oh, God. And Crypticus cannot instantly destroy that massive hidden hive. That's just not going to work. All right, then. We're forced to destroy these locations with technology. Alright, so Crypticus, you might as well just move around. And strip them of any resources they decide to keep trying to gather. Let's get Misera into play. So I have a better technologist, a geneticist. And are you... You are an aircraft, right? Apparition? You are an aircraft? You are an aircraft. Okay, so we can use... We can try using... Doom canisters. To destroy, to help us weaken the enemies. We could do that. Well, let's keep trying to, first off, use penetration killers. Get really lucky here. I'm absolutely no match for Riley. Okay, so... I'd like to claim that back. Let's see, is there... but that is leaving this place completely undefend... Oh, no, you know what? I do have Luminicus here. To defend it if I need to. We could move... We can move Echelon Attack System in there. Can I make anything else to help that group out at all? We can't move... Can't make anything there. We can make nanite clouds. We can try to make nanite clouds. We can attach that to our Proteus. Okay, and then what am I doing? Then I think we should... I need to be more aggressive, but I need another good unit in play. Let's be Crypticus. I want to move him to the craters. I need to locate where Riley went. And I also need more fate cards to make up for the ones I've just been using. Another one of those. And I think I can hold up to six now? Six. I can make one more, but first I want to make another one of those nanite clouds. Freaking kidding me. Alright, next we can make another tactic card. The one we just used. Yes, we can. Then we can finally attach that nanite cloud to something else. And I think we'll attach it to our behemoth. Okay, I'm pretty happy with this. I think that army can now take on Riley if I see him. Next, this has a fact killer associated with it. We could try destroying a random facility over here, but I'm just as likely to destroy a feed pens as I am anything else. But you know what? Let's give it a try. I'm actually going to save the game as well. This is really exciting and extremely hectic. And now we're way out of supply. Let's move Iconicus first into these craters. Next. Because I need to start pulling back this way. Maybe drop another terminus over here. No, I don't want to drop any other way for him to get access to my main area. That being my base. That's what main area meant. Let's go ahead and use our apparition. Let's take a random facility. I'll destroy that war nest, sure. I have no way to get myself success dice. So good for him. That will also consume the Fac Killer. Darn it. I'm not gonna make another one of them. Not right now. Alright, so let's use Crypticus. Who can't make anything here, which means the enemy has a stealth unit there. Move him over here then. How much is it to move? 6, and it's 3 to attack with him? Okay, let's use Apparition and attack this location, because it will reveal everything in this location. Hey, nice. Put a tiny bit of damage on him. Next, we're actually going to attack. I could use Lumnicus. Then I have to survive two things. This location again. Zothram is over here. Yeah, let's use Lumnicus. Mental note, it's only one more defense dice. Neurotoxin doesn't damage because his resistance is 5. That's an amazing amount of resistance. Good for him. I have to get lucky to kill him. Oh, that was terrible. Alright, come on, one more chance here, Revenant Platoon. You can do it. Go. Oh, you could! You definitely did! That was wonderful. Now we have some bonus AP back again, and we have a Hidden Hive again. What next? We have 6 AP left. How about looking at tactic cards? Alright, we can make another tactic card, so let's do it. And let's give ourselves +2 dice. Or I could give myself 3 success dice. That was wonderful. Ah! Alright, no luck there. End our turn. Oh, he's desperate to get that location back. He must be out of supply. There's Riley. This is what I expected. I will accept that, though. Oh, and he's sieging me, so I can't move away? Why can't I move away? It must have been a bug I moved away with the other group. Now, this is what I was hoping for. We will now attack Riley. With this squad. It's really the monstrosity I'm interested in. Actually, it's both. The destroyer and the monstrosity. The monstrosity, double attack, neurotoxin 4 is terrible, but this is actually really bad. I don't have an answer to Riley with this arm. I don't have Diabolica, with here in this army. Let's go ahead and move Echelon attack systems. Alright, it's 6 movement to do that. I want 6 fate. Can I make a death bloom and attack something with it? Oh, it has to be applied to on a successful attack. It's very likely he'll just throw all his fate to stop that from happening. I had to get really lucky to make that work, so no, we won't do that. Let's do this instead. Here we go. So, this is what I wanted to do. Alright, let's drop a Proteus first. Give this some defense. And then we're moving actual attack systems. We attack. And we move Echelon attack system up to the front, because I'm pretty sure they're going with Horde Scythe first. Next. Oh boy. Alright. Does anyone have... Lots of people have range 2. So we're going to move our Behemoth I want the ones who have my Doom Cant, my Nanite Clouds, to be in the back. Wow, my heart's pounding. I need to win this. So I'm thinking we should use our... Leviathan first on the Monstrosity? I really kind of want to weaken the Destroyer. That's the one I'm really worried about. I'm worried about both of these things. I have to get very lucky in order for a Nanite Cloud to kill it outright. I need a good amount of damage for that to happen. Which means I need his defense lowered. Let's start with our Leviathan. And we're going to throw this onto the Destroyer. Oh, we actually put damage on him. All right, I'll accept that. His defense is weakened by 2. He won't destroy my Hydra with that. He'll need more damage. That will do it. We're going to strip away his fate points, though. Next. Our Nanite Cloud can be used on this Destroyer. Oh, come on, game! Oh, freaking... Okay, well, we inflict 4 points of damage on him no matter what. Oh, he wants to stop my other Nanite Cloud, but that won't do it. Now we can use our Nanite Cloud again. Oh, we don't have the range. Okay, I forgot about that. I might reload the game because of that. Let's use this then. Holy crap! Wow, hyperkinetic and damage plus times 2. Get out of here, Riley. Get that nonsense out of here. Okay, that worked. All right, wonderful. One of Riley's units has been... Oh, wow, and these guys were heavily hit as well. Thank goodness. Next, I can jump Numicus back into this location to help defend it. You know, I can keep him here to jump him forward. I can't destroy the monstrosity. Well, I mean, I can't move Echelon Attack Systems anyway. I won't destroy the monstrosity with Luminicus, so I'm thinking we'll be fine with where Luminicus is. I want him to leap out this way anyway. Okay, so then, let's look at my supply. We extended it slightly. We need to get back this location with Lumnicus. Riley might fall back to this location, which I can get him again. Let's draw a card. Cyborgs! Holy crap, I forgot I even had these in my deck. We're going to add them over here. Stealth? I need more resources, so we're going to build these right now. Re-stealth him and move him. I only have 9 AP left. Let's make the tactic card we used to buy his fate points. Could just take it from them. Did I take any damage with anything else here? I did not. Alright, let's move Echelon Attack Systems. Oh, hello. Who do we have here? Oh, you two didn't move yet. Oh, because I went first. Alright, well, we're gonna follow this up, and this time Proteus is going up front. So, again, he's gonna use that... I have all my fate. I have 3 AP left to try this. Let's start with the Leviathan. Wow, that's amazing. One point of damage, but lowers his defense by two. I'll accept that. Wow. That's three damage only. We'll survive that. Nine cloud time. Oh, a decent amount. We'll do nine damage to him with that. Wonderful. And now we just need to kill it. Done. This army's trying to get out of there, and they'll succeed. Oh, but barely. Can I get Riley? I have 1 AP left for fake cards. Good. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. Woo! Holy crap. Riley's dead. The most frustratingly and powerful enemy general in the game. Oh, yes. That is probably it for them. The enemy has now lost. Yep, I'm referring to the enemy like Lord of the Rings, the enemy. Here comes Zothram. Oh, he didn't move into either of these locations. I wonder where he's going. Okay, well, it doesn't matter. Oh, thank goodness. All right, let's now claim this place. We'll attack. I'll just attack it immediately. His range is only one. Good. He can't hurt us. Let's get his defense lowered with our Leviathan. And now he's quite dead. Awesome. Oh, hello, Slugpa. I don't have any way to easily capture you, though, but we'll try it anyway. Well done. We can do it again, though. Oh, you're kidding me. Got him. Another general of theirs is dead. Wonderful. Of course, now we're almost out of tactic cards. So we will have to make minus 5 fate points. But I think the game's now over. This is over now. Oh, thank goodness. He's desperately spending all his points. Okay, now I'm getting a little nervous. I think it's time to move our base, finally, over to here. And we'll drop Lumnicus back over here. Oh, I'll need Lumnicus if I want to get supply, though. Okay, let's move... Nice! We have a medal. Let's begin moving Echelon Attack Systems back to the Labyrinth. Oh, why is it moving forward? I don't know. I don't know why our movement's for. Is it the metal? Machine Legion? I don't understand. This guy's movement is only one. Leader 2 moves him by... it must be the metal. Alright, well, let's move him out. Next. I want fate points. I want fate cards. So let's begin by the standard. Minus 1 success dice. Then we'll make two failures into successes. You know what? I thought this was... I just realized I thought that was affected the enemy. That I might have been able to get myself some successes in a different challenge earlier. I just wasn't paying attention. Yeah, we'll do this. Nope, that's not the one I want. Awesome. I think I might just hold on to my points. The enemy's getting... Oh, no! It was too late. It was too late. Narlathok showed up. All right, so then I have to reload the game because they're just going to siege me. Can I move my HQ? I can't while I'm sieged. I need to get down there now. One, two, three. It'll take two more rounds. Lumnicus. Jumps. Oh, thank goodness they're sieging me. They must not have realized what I have in there. Okay, we need fate cards. We need fate cards. I should have moved my HQ. Next, let's make a Doom Canister. Oh, I can't make any tech while we're being sieged. Oh, that's wonderful. I did not realize that was the case. All right, so then we will keep making tactic cards. I want +3 success dice. I'm gonna have to get extraordinary lucky if that's not working. Let's do this again. This is really bad. Oh, that's not bad. Who's that? I don't care. Wherever that is, I don't particularly care. Oh, they moved away! They stopped sieging me. Hello. I have found you. You have found me, and that will be to your great regret. I just need one success. His defense down by 2 points. Next, I need a giant hit from this behemoth. I need 4 more successes. That won't do it, but he's still hurt. Let's try this again. I need 5 successes now. Still won't do it. So close, but he will get away. Where he went. Well, my friend, you are out in the open. That is going to be really bad for you. Although, how are they in supply? There's another location they have around here somewhere to keep them in supply, and I don't know where it's located, and I don't have any way to find it. We gotta get... No, I need to deal with Riley right now. So, you know what, I could use more tactic cards first. So I want -1 enemy success dice. And then I think we'll take another -5 fate points. Echelon attack systems. Oh, hello! Oh, hello! Let's attack. Their defense is pretty good. Yeah, that monstrosity will be tricky, but the rest of them I'm not so that worried about. We've got a pretty strong group ourselves. So let's use our combat attack and begin working on... Does anything have a range of 2 on this? No. Invigoration Serum. Oh, that must be the extra hit points it has. Let's begin working on the only thing that can really threaten us, the monstrosity? What does this guy have? Okay, let's actually begin on the brutes. Good. They're finished off. It's going to be the bonus plus one damage it does, which I'm a little nervous about, but we should be okay, I think. It is Leviathan, after all. Next, I can attack the rest of them, but I really wouldn't mind working... If he flees, his other group is out of supply, and then I can wipe it out. So let's use our Leviathan on the Monstrosity. I really need its defense lowered, so I can then hit it with my Falnix missile pod armed. Whatever it's called. Behemoth. There it is. Thank you for being selected as the enemy target so I didn't completely embarrass myself. Next, well, I did completely embarrass myself anyway. Our Behemoth will go and hopefully begin putting some massive damage on him. Holy crap. Wow. That was wonderful. Every monstrosity I kill, I'm going to be so glad it's gone. I want to kill that monstrosity. Absolutely just annihilate it. So we're going to do this. I think that's enough to kill it. No, it wasn't. It had 4 damage on it. Darn it. Oh, but he's sticking around. All right, I'm fine with this. So then now we'll kill it. I didn't have to waste tactic cards. We'll kill that one last because it has counterattack. He's not fleeing, which means that he's desperate to hold on to this. That was his attempt. That he could have won had he just attacked me. He probably would have won. The only danger would have been probably a 9 attack, 9 defense behemoth. Yeah, I feel kind of bad for the AI. It should have attacked me. But yeah, I'll take it. I will take it. Ah, this is sad. Sad day for the Xenopods. Psykers destroyed. Next, I really need this guy's defense lower because he has counterattack. That was a wonderful roll. And that will polish him off. Awesome. Nice work, Maledictus. Next army. And he's getting out of there. There is no way he's sticking around. I'm fine with this. Out of supply. Wonderful. Out of supply. Hello there. Let me introduce you to our friend Lumnicus. Maybe you've met him before. He's really glad to see you again. You and him had choice words last time we were together. I'll accept it. With only 5 attack strength, I'm not too worried about my patrols. And now we will hopefully roll. I need slightly better than that. That's just enough to kill it. And he gets away. I'm gonna have to be fine with that. Another monstrosity destroyed. Next. Are we hurt at all here? Let's repair a Proteus. He can only move one space, so I'm not so worried about his speed right now. Lumnicus will move into the wasteland. Did I just destroy him? I think we'll make something to assist us with that. We can get this nanite cloud to the Proteus. And then we'll slam into their Fort Falchion. Looks good to me. Alright then. Okay, so I'm really just worried about the monstrosity. And I want to make sure that this is the card that kills it, because it negates any revitalization. So let's get its defense lowered. Or not. Come on, I need its defense lowered. Okay. That was pretty sad. Okay, so it missed. Oh, I might be able just to slaughter it just with a good hit from a behemoth. Let's use this guy first. He has the best chance of really lowering its defense. It's good. Excellent. It's almost destroyed. Actually, and now... even 1 point of damage will still kill it. So I just need a single point of damage applied. Oh, but he is in the third rank, so it doesn't matter. All right, so then let's get rid of the revitalization on him. Which we don't do. That was a huge mistake on my part. Well, new mistake. We pushed it away, but we can probably go after him next round. My tactic cards, we're out. So let's begin making those. I want another minus one success dice. Wonderful. We're getting tons of resources again. Let's begin looking and see where else the enemies... another unit with another monstrosity is still out here. And my labyrinth is not completely undefended, but it's very undefended. Alright. Let's remake our humans and begin pulling back to the labyrinth with echelon attack systems. Ah, that's going to be grueling. Lumnicus will jump. I'm going to try to take these spots from behind him. I need more tactic cards as well. So let's make minus one enemy success. I already have two of them. I don't have the AP for that. All right, then we will simply check my supply. Still located there. Alright, let's remake our tactic cards now. Wow, this has been crazy. Alright, so I want some of these, if I can get them. I have to get lucky to get this. Complete utter failure. Thanks, Tyranicus. And imagine, before I modded my game, he had only a tactic ability of 3. God, you're wow. All right, failed again. Let's try this again. Come on, game. Again? Oh my goodness. This is just absolutely terrible. Another one of those, please. And then, sure, let's try the plus 3 success dice. Can't spend any fate points for this, though. Alright, well done. We'll move him over there, so I can maybe hit him next round. Let's move Crypticus No, I want Crypticus there. We have plenty of fate. Let's try taking this location. I hate this basically face pulling, as it were, but we're gonna do it. Wonderful. They're still in supply. And now I have increased supply. I'm just outside with Recconicus. Seven points left. Let's make another I need one more AP for that. Then let's make a nanite cloud. And we'll put that over here on this Proteus. He has absolutely no reconnaissance units left. That must be it. Oh my god! I will accept that. I'm gonna have to dash up there now. We'll get there next round and raise that siege again with whatchamacallit. Let's try to make a goon canister. That's good enough for one of these. Then we can make a new tactic card, make up for the one we used. We can attach the Doom Canister to our Apparition. And next round... Wow, he's in there with everything he's got. We'll attack Narlathax with it, and hopefully severely weaken one of these things, and then show up with Echelon Attack Systems. We'll draw a card. Another Leviathan. We can put that now in my main HQ. I never have to worry about losing it again, or... Well, we'll see. Rolling as well as I always roll. Alright, so let's save the game again. And let's attack. Our Apparition will go after Horde Falchion. Game. 10 damage, thanks to the Doom Canister. Wonderful. But however, the Corruptor will guarantee I lose my Lumdicus. So what we're going to do instead now, Echelon Attack Systems to the rescue. And this time, what am I doing? I just need a single point of damage on the Destroyer and it's dead. Generally speaking. Oh, you know what? Let's just use a Proteus and blow him up. Let's do it. Even if I fail to damage it, it's still destroyed. I'm fine with this. Gone. Don't even have to get stressed out about it. And now we focus on another monstrosity. You know, for a while I was thinking that my Phoenix Missile Pod was a little too powerful, but the computer Dex uses so many huge, powerful units and almost no infantry that I really feel this is nice because it punishes the AI Dex for being built that way. Holy crap! Look at that. Nice. 8 damage. We should build another one for the other behemoth. He needs to stop all of that. Oh, well, he stopped a little less than that, apparently. That was my mistake. But I can probably destroy him anyway, now using fate cards. Oh, you're freaking kidding me. Good. Killed another hero of theirs. I still have to worry about this army. And I need fate points again. So let's begin with the fate points. Those are fate cards. So we need minus one success dice again. We need another minus one success dice again. End our turn. Let's just claim this location with echelon attack systems. Oh! Forgot about them. Let's attack, and we will attack. A bit dangerous this time, but we're going to do this anyway. The Corruptor is the most dangerous thing, but I'm going to take out the Psyker team first. Or I really, really freaking won't. Come on, game. Spend all our fate points and attempt to destroy it. Quite literally, apparently. There we go. He doesn't like the Phonics missile pod, but I'm going to... Oops, that was one too many. Keep my guy alive. Lower his defense if I get lucky now. Now smash him in the face, maybe? Oh, he already attacked. And then a Proteus, you actually have a 50-50 shot? No, you have significantly less because I am the person playing the game. He is running away. He'll take four more damage and be destroyed. He doesn't get away. Wonderful. He is still in supply. You're freaking kidding me. All right, there's another thing out here, and I need more fate cards again. Honestly, if it wasn't for fate cards, everyone, I probably wouldn't be playing this game. Because they actually let me succeed at what I attempt to do. There's another one. I want another minus one enemy success dice. Then we want another. Failures, you want another minus one success dice, this is crazy. You have to use tactic cards to get other tactic cards. And then... we're gonna drop this conflict node up there, which will let me hold another tactic card. Oh, and he moved away. I don't care, he can move away. Hello, you came back for us. Aw, I'm so touched. Hello. let's keep our Proteus in the back this time. He's got the reason to be up front. Wonderful. Hello there. What have we got? We have a revitalization sack. We have electrospores. Let's try... I had to get lucky to stop the electrospores from happening.